Hi Sam, welcome back on my Let's Play of Crysis. I'm Valian from the Silver Games channel. And we need to eliminate... We had to eliminate some shit. So I already eliminated most of them. Until he was like, why don't you eliminate the last two too? Why wouldn't? I mean, it's fun, right? So let's do that.
Fulk engaged. Maximum armor.
And I also want to eliminate those guys. It is not the way I'm supposed to be going, but I want to have them dead.
Maximum armor. Fulk engaged.
They are startled. What are those little chickies?
Maximum armor. Fulk engaged.
Lost him! What the fuck?
Maximum armor.
We lost him. You never even saw me. You just saw a grenade flying in your face almost. That was all that you saw.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Fulk engaged. Maximum armor.
To go.
You will die like a dog.
What the fuck was that about?
Maximum armor. Fulk engaged.
Is he running around in circles?
Get out! I'm running.
You will what? You will what? What is it you want to do? Alright, so we need to go up there. I need to go there. Can I pick one of you up? Yeah! Look at the funny thing.
Energy critical.
What the hell? Only because I walk against that on my face. What is he doing when I'm... Where's the little boosh? Oh, I lost him. Can I pick up the turtle? You bet. Want to eat? Want to eat? No? Why not? Oh. It's very numsies. They will not shoot me, right? Because I have a turtle, right? I mean, right? My shadow, I'm walking with two hands, like, but I'm holding a turtle. Good. Oh. Oh well. Shit happens, right? Oh balls.
Them off. I'll be your eyes in the sky.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Oh my god.
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. I don't know what I did, I don't know what happened here, but I know that a lot of things are going to shit. That's for sure. I prefer not. If I show myself, you do the same as I will do to you. Like that. I saw one over there. Didn't I? I thought. But I know there was one over there. Awesome. Alright, so where do I need to go? Shoot him, psycho! Shoot him! Dude. I'm being careful. Same as what you should do.
Nomad, I'm in position.
So what's the plan, Psycho?
I've scanned out the harbor. The cruiser down there is bristling with electronics. Must be what's blocking our GPS. Knock out that array. Hit from the air.
There is one over there. Where is he? Where are you when you're moving out? He's still in the corner, he is. You shot your friend right in the face, and you're just standing there in the corner, watching him to be shot in the face. How stupid can you be? My precision rifle. Don't they have ammo for that? Well, that's too bad. Why not? Why don't you douchebags have ammo for my precision rifle? I love my precision rifle. I need ammo. Anything over here? Ammo? No? Why not? Well, that sucks. I need ammo. Ammo! Come on, besides your rifle, please. Someone. A lot of ammo crates, but nothing I can take. Well, that's weird. Is this a protein right now? Why do you have a submachine gun while you're standing on top of a roof? right way, so to speak. Wasn't a smarter thing to do, but okay.
You massive pig!
That was a smart. I didn't thought there would be more than just the guys in the car. How the hell can I miss the guy? He was so close to me. Same as always. How can I be so stupid to miss that guy? Sometimes the farther away they are, easier I can kill them. How close am I? Not that close. Nobody else. You? No, seriously. Well, I want that one. Oh, balls. Didn't I hit him 2 times?
Whatever!
Oh man, I'm in position.
So what's the plan, Psycho?
Oh my god, am I here? Are you kidding me?
The cruiser down there is bristling with electronics. Still what's blocking our GPS. Knock out that array.
Lost him, you didn't even see me, dude. Normally I always used to love the shotgun. Lately, I'm not very fond of the shotgun. they just don't work for me. Upstairs there were nothing. So no use for me to go there. Where is the thing? Shouldn't there be a Jeep driving around here? Stupid real lines. Freaking hell. Take it. One more to go. Where is he? I'll get that pole. Alright, well, that was that. I have to end this episode right here. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I will see you guys in the next episode that I make. Bye bye!